to get this. Anyway, we're going to 155 around the room. 155. 155. I've always wanted to be an auctioneer. You know the 155 on the room, 160, 160, 160, 165, 165, 165. Right, put it back. If you do want to buy anything, go on screen to like I say. It might not be few quid off it, but like I say, put your head up, pass it down to the kids and that, get a sell it. It'll be on antiques, we're all sure, and all that kind of thing in about 10 years' time. Right, so the next one is, it's a Sugar Ray montage. Everyone who's signed. I'm standing at 100 quid. Like I said, some people have put bits like these down there at the table, so don't worry. If you don't go, someone's already put the turn on and obviously you can't take it. So it's a Sugar Ray montage signed by the man himself. Okay, that fantastic. Look, great on top of the fireplace, that. You're on next to you, Tony, not time picture. With the machine gun on that. Yeah. Anyway, 100 quid, 125. Yeah. Right, yeah, put that all down, that's enough. Can I get next to it? I'm liking controlling these two women. Yeah. Do what I say. Right, I'm going to set the auction, but we're just going to do it at a reserve price. So this is Roberto Durant's signed glove. Love the case there, look fantastic on the mantelpiece. And it's 100 quid, so if you want to go speak to Jason down here, we're not going to do an auction, we're just going to show you.